What is up, y'all? It is your girl Shaylin back here with another video. Hello, Shay babes. If you're new to my channel and you have not subscribed, please go ahead and click that subscribe button now so you can become a Shay babe and keep up with all things Shaylin Christine. As you can see, reading from the title, I'll be giving you a tour of my dorm here at Stephen F. Austin University. I do have a private room, so I wanted to go ahead and show y'all how I had made this whole thing my own with the help of my mom. And it's important that we go ahead and get this in because we have like 5 days to move out for summer vacation. So.
Ha ha ha, y'all, it is now the end of summer vacation and we have about 15 days left until we move back into school for the fall semester. I'm very late with uploading this video. Summer has been crazy busy for me, but a lot of y'all have seen my dorm in other videos and asked me to do a dorm room tour. I had the video this whole time, so now I'm uploading it even though it is late, but I hope y'all enjoy it anyways.
This video has been very delayed, but we still gonna get it in. So if you want to see how I have made this room my own, please go ahead and keep watching MTV groups or SFA groups.
So I'm gonna go ahead and do a voiceover because when I record it, it was still early in the morning, so you can hardly hear me in the original version, but that is okay. We're starting from the outside. This frame right here, my mom created for me. We got the frame and the S from Hobby Lobby and Michaels, I believe. She painted it gold for me, and then we placed some flowers around the S. I had that vision in my head of exactly how I wanted to decorate the outside of my door, and my mom just like brought it to life. So on the back, I just have a full body mirror, nothing, you know, major, as you can see from my hand gesture. And now I'm just giving y'all like an overall view of my room as a whole. I don't know why, because we're going to go into detail anyways, but we're going to start at the second drawer because the first is just filled with like phone cases and cords and it's not really important. So the second drawer is just filled with my hygiene stuff. So I have, you know, contact cleanser, toothpaste, deodorant, some toothbrushes, band-aids, that kind of stuff. Below that I have some more hygiene stuff. So I have cotton balls, mouthwash, my Noxzema, some peroxide, those charcoal caps. If y'all have watched my charcoal face mask video, I don't know why I still have those, but anyways, below that drawer I have just my cleaning supplies. So I have like my laundry detergent, my OxiClean, because I love that stuff. I have, you know, what is that, Clorox wipes and some Smell Goods Fabuloso, just stuff that I clean my room with. Below that I have a couple of my hair supplies. I have some, you know, oils and things so that way they won't spill. And then below that drawer, which is the last drawer, I have just my hats, and those are my babies. So we're now gonna go below my bed, and I just have one of these plastic pullout drawers from Walmart. So in the second drawer, I have my underwears, bras, and socks. Above that, I have some of my belts and my swimsuits. And then the middle drawer is my towels. And then the last drawer is, it's empty, but that's usually where I keep my extra towels as well. I guess I need a wash. And then this is the drawer that the school provided for us. So in the first one, I have a couple of my good shirts, you know, my going out, crop tops, anything that I need to dress up. And then the second drawer is where I keep all of my t-shirts, as well as like my sleep shirts, all my school shirts. And then in the third drawer, which is the last drawer, this is where I keep like all of my shorts, some sweatpants, my pajama pants, and yeah, anything that's just basically not jeans that I wear to go out, I keep in that drawer. So now moving to the closet, on the back of the closet I have these hooks, and that's just where I keep my purses and bags and things. And then in the closet I have hanging up some dresses and my jeans and some skirts. Above that I have all of my shoes, and then below my clothes I have more shoes because, you know, I should give some of those away. So now I'm gonna give y'all an overall look of my collage wall. My collage wall is just, I love it. It's so me. Everything on here is me. So at the top, I have this little definition of fabulous. Next to it, I have my tree, which my mom had repainted and glittered for me so that way it can match the other gold to my room. I have this little post right here. It says, today's good mood is brought to you by coffee. Next to it, I have my favorite piece in my room. It is my unicorn head. I got this from Hobby Lobby. My mom had repainted its horn and glittered it, as well as the eyes. The eyes were just white and they were kind of scary. But anyways, she glittered it so that way it can like match my tree and the other goals in my room. And then next to my unicorn head, I have my arrows. She painted those as well. Above that, I have this quote by Coco Chanel. It is my favorite. It says, keep your head, heels, and standards high. Now, moving around my big bed that I have all to myself, thank God. Above it, I have my fox head. I love my fox head, y'all. My mom had painted it gold because it was hot pink. Hot pink, y'all. And I got it from Hobby Lobby. And then below, I have this poster. It says, the best is yet to come. And so that's pretty much all for my wall. So this is what it looks like with my bed. I got this comforter from Target. I ordered it online. It was like $20. And I got it on sale because it was Black Friday. So, you know, cha-ching, cha-ching, saving dollars. So this first pillow, it says I'm kind of a big deal around here. I cannot remember where my mom got it from. I can't remember, but the yellow pillow is from my first comforter set that I got before I had moved my beds together. This big fluffy pillow, or I guess I'll start with the side. The side pillows are from Home Goods. They were $19, and then a big fluffy pillow is from Home Goods as well. It was about $30. So moving on to my desk, I have my gold lamp right here that we got from Walmart. I want to say that was about $19 as well. And then I have this little nameplate. It's so cute. My mom got it. It says Go Getter. It is like, that's just so cute to me. So moving on, I have my staple and my tape, and my mom had ordered these from online, and I wish I knew where. I couldn't even ask her because I'm pretty sure she's not going to remember either. But then next to it, I just have my prayer box that she got for me as a Valentine's Day gift. Next to that, I have my pens. They're all gold. So I have pens, I have paper clips, and then I have the little clips that keep the paper together. I don't know. Anyways, we got those from Hobby Lobby, and then I have my pen container holder that I got from TJ Maxx, and that was about $10. And then I have just some pictures of like my family, my mom, my nieces, some of my cousins, my friends. And then I have my weekly planner hanging up on the wall, and this helped me out so much, y'all. Like, I recommend this for any college student. Above that, I have some fans that I saved for my graduation party because they were the same colors. And then below that, I have like my own little schedule that I typed up. So because it helped so much. Like, I had to know what I needed to do every day at what time, y'all. So on my shelves, I have my printer, my notebooks, and my textbooks, my Bible. On the shelf above it, I have this weight. It says imagine. It's not really a weight, but it's heavy and it feels like one, so it's a weight today. And then I have my pineapple. And then on the top shelf, I have pictures of my nieces, Kaylee on the left and then Cassie on the right. And in the middle, I have this Texas stand-up that we got from Hobby Lobby. My mom completely gutted this, y'all. It didn't say Houston. It wasn't painted before. It was red, white, and blue. My mom did that. H-Town till we die. So moving on, I have my jewelry box right here, as well as my trash can. And then that bag is just some things that I like to recycle. It's just papers because, you know, I'm a geo freak. So sitting on top of my mini fridge, we have these pictures of my graduation photos and my cap and gown. And we got this frame from Hobby Lobby, I believe. And above that, I have my blinds, and we got these curtains from Target. And I think those were about $20. And I like them because they're ruffled and cute and different. So below that, or kind of next to it, I have this second plastic pullout, a little bit smaller than the other. And that's just where I keep all of my makeup. Above that, I have this picture of me slaying it. My mom had also repainted that frame as well. Moving on to the second shelf, this will be my roommate's shelf, but it's not, it's mine because I have a private room. Woo-hoo. So this is just a canvas of Kaylee that I have sitting. It is so big, y'all. Like, it is super big in person because that's how much I love my niece. And some paper towels. Above that, I just have some Solo Red cups for extra storage space. And then next to that, I have this other weight. It says XOXO. And then I have this stand of the Eiffel Tower. Below that, I have my globe. And then I just have this hashtag sign. And so below that, y'all, this is my desk. This is where I do all my makeup. This is where the magic happens. All of that good stuff that y'all see in my other videos. So we got this mirror from Walmart, I want to say. And let's see. Let's check it. Walmart. Yep. Mm-hmm. It's Walmart. So we got that from Walmart. I couldn't tell the price on it though. And then I just have this photo frame of my mom because she insisted that I look at her while I'm doing my makeup. Don't ask. So right here I have this makeup organizer. This is where I like to keep a lot of my makeup that I mainly use. I got this organizer from a friend as a Christmas gift and I love it so much, y'all. It's so cute, it's so unique, and I wish I knew where they got it from, but like I said, it was a gift. So moving on to my plant pot, we got this pot from TJ Maxx, and if y'all have watched my rodeo vlog, y'all know that I love planting, even though like I said, I do kill all of my plants. But we got some daisies growing in there right now, so we're gonna see how they go. They usually are kept in the sun, but for video purposes, I put them right there next to my makeup. So in the drawers pullouts, I keep some combs, some my hair utensils, some scrunchies, some clips, and I keep them in plastic bags just to kind of keep them organized. In the drawer next to it, I think I just have some extra computer paper for my printer, so that's not really important. So moving on to my TV stand, we got my cubicle from Target, and I believe it ran for no more than about 30 bucks. And then we just mixed and matched the pullouts. We got those from Target as well. And I think they ran for about 12 individually. And so on the inside, I just keep all of my snacks because I get hungry. And so on top of the TV stand, I have some more plants. Hopefully they don't die on me. Who knows? Actually, I do because this video is old and they did, but it's cool. So in the first box, I have the letters of my name that my mom had decorated for me. And I just love this because, y'all, my mama is a G when it comes to this craft life. You know what I'm saying? And then I have my gold elephant. Hopefully it wishes me good luck for the next 4 years. But in the bottom box, I have this photo of my cousins and I at my graduation party. And I just love this photo so much because I love my cousins a lot. And the significant thing about this is that all of us graduated in the same year, so we are really close. And then in the last box, I just have this peace sign because, you know, you got to keep the peace with everything that's going on, you know? So now I have my second collage wall. We're going to start with my post that says, Boss Lady, Stay Boss. I have a BU, and then I have a zebra, but you can't really tell that it's a zebra until you move to the side and see the stripes. And my mom had painted its nose, ears, and nostrils as well. Below it, I have my Hello Gorgeous. I have my mermaid and music notes that my mom had painted to match my room. I have Strong as the New Pretty pose. And then I also have my last post. It says positive mind, positive vibes, positive life, because that's what we're gonna need in college, y'all. We need all the good energies, nothing more, nothing less. So this is just the overlook of my second wall, and now we're gonna move over to the second built-in that the school provided for us. So right here on top, I just have all of my smell goods, because you know your girl likes to smell good, gotta come through with the sniff sniffs. So I have all of my perfumes, I have all of my lotions, I have some candles, even though we're not supposed to have those. And then this jar and these waxes I have sitting here because I saw on Twitter this girl had created her own homemade car air freshener. So I wanted to try that out, and that's why I have those sitting right there. And now I have the same drawers just like the other side. And we're going to start with the second one. The second, I just have some of my nail polishes, my nail polish removers, files. The top drawer, I just have some more perfumes and fresheners, but they didn't look as pretty, so I didn't put them up. The third drawer, I have some Ziploc bags and things. The drawer below that, I have some more of my hair products that couldn't fit in the other drawers. So just some of my shampoos and conditioners, mainly what I use when I'm wearing my natural hair. And then in the drawer below it, I have some more, you know, hair stuff, perm rods, flat irons, curling irons, those kind of things. And then the bottom drawer doesn't have anything in it. So we're just going to go ahead and move to the second closet. Hold up, got the wig out. Okay, let me move my weave. So I keep a lot of my jackets in here. This is like my winter slash storage closet. So I have, you know, just my shower caddy, my iron, some extra shoe boxes and things. Below my clothes, I have some spare trash bags. Well, you know, they're actually like the grocery bags, but we make them as trash bags. And then my vacuum. On this rod, I keep my bath towels and you know, shower towels. I have my robe right here hanging on this hook, and that's pretty much it for the second closet. So y'all, this is my room. I loved it so much. I thank my mom for helping me with every single thing, even though some of it had required her to decorate, but she likes that kind of stuff, so I hope she enjoyed it as much as I did. I did forget to show y'all the pullout drawers in the first desk, like I did the second desk. So we're just gonna go ahead and do that now because it's a dorm room tour. Like, I can't have y'all missing anything. So once I pull this drawer out, this is mainly just like where I keep all of my school supplies. I have these little organizers that I believe we got from TJ Maxx. And inside of them, I just have, you know, like flashcards, some sticky notes, some scissors, pencils, some colored pencils, some pens, extra rolls of tape, flash drives, some ink for my printer, and all that kind of stuff. I really like that the organizers keep me very organized. That was like number one on my shopping list for school. So in the second drawer, I just have all of these papers that I need to go through before I recycle them, and that's just gonna stay like that for a while because But anyways, y'all, this is my dorm. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. If so, please go ahead and give this a like, and I will see y'all later.